Devil went down to Georgia, he was looking for sealed steel. He was in a bind, just way behind, cause he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young boy, son of the fiddle and playing hot, and the devil jumped on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you take care, take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play a pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I'll bet a fiddle gold against your soul, cause I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it may be a sin, but I'll make your bet you're growing regret, cause I'm best that's ever been." Johnny, rising up your bow and play your fiddle hard, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul. Devil opened up his case and he said, "I'll start the show." And fire flew from his fingertips as he rising up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. When the devil finished, John said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son. But sit there in that chair right there, and I'll show you how it's done." Bum, 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 rum, boys, rum. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pound, picking out dough. Granny, the stuff pot, no child, no. The devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat, and he laid that gold fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best that's ever been." He played. Fire the rumbos, rumbos, run. Devil's the house of the rising sun. Chicken the bread pound, picking up too. Granny Willie dropped out, no child, no.
Chance, get up and Tyson. Well, Tyson, thank you so much.